fuck you talking about? Yeah, nigga.
You know the vibes. Police here again. We still outside, man. Know the vibes. They gonna lie, they wildin'.
No, son. Yankee Stadium, nigga, and Police Central, nigga, about 3 precincts, nigga. Fuck is you talking about, nigga? You wasn't in High Bridge, nigga. Why you post your location like you was in High Bridge, nigga? You was not at High Bridge, nigga. You was on top of the underpass, nigga. Why you ain't go underneath? Why you ain't come on underneath, nigga? Fuck you talking about, nigga? And come to Nelson, nigga. You was on top of the underpass, nigga. Stop that bullshit, nigga. Stop your cap, nigga. Should be outside looking for your moms, nigga. Cause she smoked Brax, don't she? She smoked Brax, don't she? Sheesh. That's who you should be outside looking for, nigga. What is he talking about, nigga? You ain't outside, nigga. Stop cap, nigga. You was at Yankee Stadium.
Yo, it's Big Ant, man. We back. Another edition of Urban Politicians TV. Had to come tap in real quick, man, on this situation. Lil TJ allegedly shooting a video in High Bridge. That's the neighborhood that A Boogie and Trap Manny, the whole High Bridge, the label. Cardi B's also from there, my song. And it's in the Bronx. Lil TJ is from south side of the Bronx. I'm from H-Town. I don't know how this exactly breaks down when it comes to geography of this neighborhood. But what I will say is I'm only doing this video right here is because of the supporters and the dickheads who coming in the comments, DMing me, all type of shit, hitting me on here, hitting me on there. Look, man, this is not for me to sit up here and dictate who's winning and who losing. And oh, he went to their hood and shot a video. You didn't do a video on that. You're on High Bridge side. No, nigga, I'm not on nobody's side. I don't know anybody personally. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to say, hey, man, it's too much money motherfucking involved, bro. Now, look, that video came out. The High Bridge location was tagged on the Instagram story or the Snapchat or whatever the fuck you want to call it. That's what was in the beginning of the video. Now, look here. Understand this. I went to Lil TJ's story when y'all motherfuckers start tagging me, and I looked at it. I did not see that High Bridge logo that's in that video. That video was online. So you know what I said immediately? That could be Photoshopped. That could be added in. I don't know if he actually posted that. You know what I'm saying? So I want to make that very clear. I don't know. I don't have proof. When I went to Lil TJ's story, I did not see a High Bridge location tag in his story at all. But I posted it here because that's what was floating around online. Different bloggers, pages, Twitter, shit like that. Everybody thinks it's cool to be disrespectful and disrespect the nigga hood and disrespect the nigga dead homies. I don't believe in that shit, dog. I don't believe in disrespecting niggas hoods. I don't believe in disrespecting niggas partners unless you are ready for the reaction of that person. You don't get to dictate how far they go. You don't get to dictate what they do to you. You don't get to dictate the age limit and none of that shit. I'm seeing people saying, ah, man, Lil TJ just a kid, which he is. That's true. Very much so. But disrespect is disrespect. When you part of a clique, when you part of a gang, you part of anything, age, you could go ahead and wipe it out. Like Babyface Ray, say out of Detroit, when you out here playing in the streets, turn the rules off. Ain't no rules. When you join a gang, you could be a 30-year-old gang member. The rival gang, if that nigga is 15 and he's a killer, he see you, he not gonna say, well, oh, he's not my age. Vice versa. Nah, nigga, enemy is an enemy in the streets. That's the streets. I don't make these rules. So basically, I just wanted to put that out there. Trap Manny basically said, hey, man, you wasn't in High Bridge. I don't know. Trap Manny, I'm just saying what he said. He might know that, oh, that nigga really put that High Bridge location in his story. Trap Manny is saying, nah, nigga, you wasn't in High Bridge, nigga. You out there by this and that with all these cops out here with you because he was shooting a video. So it looked like the shit is still going on, dog. That's the only thing that I'm going to report on this. I'm not trying to choose no sides, man. I don't give a fuck about that. Y'all choose sides on y'all own personal time, nigga. I'm all about New York unity from Texas. Growing up as a motherfucking New York rap fan And I'm a fan of Lil TJ music, that FN fire. You know what I'm saying? That motherfucker, he got a couple motherfucking bangers. That shit he had with Pop Smoke was banging. Trap Manny going the fuck up. His music jamming. You know what I'm saying? If you ain't no Trap Manny music, you need to type in Trap Manny on YouTube and then check the music out for you decide if he not a good artist or not. And I'm pretty sure most of y'all are going to say he is a good artist and got good music. So it is what it is, bro. Like I said before, man, hopefully they can squash this shit. Somebody can step in, get it understood, and get everything on the table. Hey, man, you said this, you said this. You crossed this line, you crossed that line. They all from the same borough. Shout out to the Bronx, man. This is where hip-hop was created, man. We fucking with y'all out here in Texas, man. Subscribe to the channel, Urban Politician TV 1000.